The man killed yesterday after he fell off of Mount Bonnell in West Austin. They say 32-year-old Omer Kaya was trying to retrieve something he had dropped when he fell over the edge. He fell 120 feet. Crews rappelled over the side of the cliff and recovered his body. Mount Bonnell is now back open to the public.